Oklahoma City residents could soon be paying more on their water bills. City leaders are recommending an increase in rates for annual water, wastewater, and solid waste services. The total increase for all three would be about 4%. Officials say the new funds would help replace infrastructure and improve the system's reliability. If approved, those new rates would take effect June 1st.